So I'm here with Shanay Dotson, a member of LCC who just won the South Division title. And right off the bat, what is kind of the key to success that you've had for this team and for yourself this season?
I think it's mostly just about having fun. We have a lot of fun together. We love being around each other, and that just makes it really easy to win.
Awesome. You know, and this season, you know, seasons go a long time, but you only have two games left for the tournament. What has been your most memorable thing for this season that you've experienced and enjoyed?
Obviously winning the region, of course. It was just a really good feeling. It was on our home field. It was really exciting to do that for Tracy, especially.
Mm-hmm. And for you, you're a shortstop. And for shortstop, especially at this level, defense is pretty important. What are some things that you do and focus on to make you the best defense player you can be?
Something that I've really always focused on since I was younger is my angles. I'm big about that on grounders, taking certain angles so I can get the best range possible for myself.
And then, you know, also for you for mindset, you know, you not only do softball, but you also are part of the basketball team this year. What is it like to have to transition, you know, from basketball to softball and have that focus?
It's a difficult transition, but it's kind of easy, I guess, if that makes sense. I mean, it's hard going from one sport to the other, but the teams make it easy, the coaches make it easy, and they just help out a lot.
You know, and then, you know, going from Adna High School, which is not the biggest of schools, but here at LCC, what has been the biggest adjustment you've had to make as a player to compete at this level?
Probably just managing my schoolwork and practices, obviously. That was something that was really hard for me, so just getting my head in it on my own, without my parents, living on my own, that stuff.
I completely understand that. So who's been your inspiration? Because, you know, to make it this far, you have to have someone who's pushed you or motivated you. Who's your motivator?
My dad, for sure. My dad has been there every step of the way, every practice. Whenever I'm hitting bad or anything, he's there. He's the first one I call, and he knows every little thing about me, so it works perfectly.
And then, you know, both softball and baseball are superstitious. They're routine, you know, based on routines. But what are superstitions or, would say, routines that you have before each game?
Actually, I'm not a very superstitious person. Obviously, I don't step on the foul line for my teammates and stuff like that. But I'm not very superstitious. I just like to go in and have fun, sing some songs, relax.
Awesome. And the last question I have for you is, here at the college level, you have a lot of the girls who are watching you. What advice do you have for that younger generation that, as they look at you and want to play the same level you're at?
To work hard every day, but my main thing is never, like, stop having fun. If you're not having fun, then it's really not worth it. So just make sure you keep having fun throughout the entire thing. Just work hard. Enjoy it.
Awesome. Well, thank you very much.
Yeah.